What was it about the man, Patrice Lumumba, that made them so afraid? Was it that he dared to dream out loud of freedom and brotherhood for his fellow Congolese? The year was 1960, and the Belgian Congo was becoming an independent Congo. A new country full of enthusiasm, fury, and violence. Who could be trusted with such powerful enemies working behind the scenes? Who could foresee the events that would destroy the hopes of this new nation?
Monsieur Lumumba.
Lumumba, a film by Raoul Peck.